Talk to me about Erislandy Lara tonight.
Man, you gotta zip up, baby.
I can, hey,
I think
it won't close.
He did a great job, man. It was a tough fight for him. Angulo was trying to hunt him down like a dog, and I think Lara was way too fast and he kept hitting him every time he swung. But, you know, the X Factor is power, right? So kept getting clipped, but he got up and he did what he had to do.
Maidana Lopez, I had Lopez up on my card when he got stopped. What do you say? How much heart does Josito Lopez have?
I mean, he got all the heart in the world. They call him the Riverside Rocky. It's the truth. He kept fighting, man. He even swung a punch when they stopped the fight. So, I mean, he was hurt, but I think he should have, like, took a knee or just held on.
The heart.
Yeah, his heart was
still. You can't knock Maidana. He did what he needed to do.
Yeah, but he knocked him down. I thought he was going to finish him.
Showtime just said this was their best rating ever. And one thing that I liked about the fight.
They know already.
That's what they said. Maybe they saw the numbers coming in.
Who counted? We didn't even know that counter because that's fast. Usually it waits a couple days.
2 days later.
Yeah.
No, but I'm saying they both had a great fight with no talking smack. Everybody was classy, and you can appreciate that.
No, definitely. I mean, they went head-to-head with HBO again, and we'll see the numbers when those come out. But I think they did a great job, and I think, you know, it was a great night of fighting. And, you know, you can't win them all, but I think the fans are the true winners in this.
My last question. Maidana against Broner or Maidana against Mayweather? Which would you like to see?
Maidana Mayweather? No way.
No? But I mean, it'd probably be a good fight for somebody else. I don't know. Floyd is on another level, and he got power, but Josecito was catching him pretty easy, so.
You're saying Broner's gonna get past Maladagi, though?
No, I'm just asking what's a good fight. We don't know what's gonna happen. It's a tough fight for Maladagi.
It could be.
But you know, you can never underestimate the Harvard champion. There you have it, right here at the Home Depot Center. PSNewsReport.com. I'm Mike Segback reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @Segback.